fucking games, fucking oh. Yes.
Casey, you're God, man, dude. Man. God. God, you're a man.
I'd try.
I'm proud of you. Proud of you, kid.
You can actually kinda...
You made your pops proud.
I don't know. Are we... We're not peeking the mic or anything, so...
No!
Yeah, we're fine.
Jason. Yeah, stop that.
Oh, this place is weirdly, like, yellow.
Yeah.
You seeing that?
It's weird. Yeah, I'm catching it.
Okay, so...
Catching what you're pitching. Wink, wink.
So...
Oh, you just admitted to being a catcher.
Hey, man.
I don't know. There's nothing wrong with that, man.
I know.
Live your life.
Gun Hill, that's where I need to go.
Yeah, Gun Hill.
Live your life.
I can get Service Door.
Vinny the Goosh. You guys ever play the backyard baseball game?
Hell yeah!
Remember fucking my boy Pablo?
Dude, I don't fucking know the names. Jesus Christ.
Dude, Pablo was the little Mexican kid who had like 5 stars and everything.
Long as you didn't tread. I sure don't.
You don't remember that?
No.
I wouldn't start a game unless Pablo was on my team. Straight up, like, oh, I can't pick first? Fuck you. Because they'd always choose Pablo.
Yeah.
Then you don't remember Vinny the Gooch?
I don't remember any other names.
Vinny the Gooch was the commentator.
I just played the game.
You know how I
didn't care about...
You know how I constantly say, in there, like, swimwear? That's the Vinny the Gooch quote that I heard probably actually 12 years ago.
Fascinating.
He was in day like swimwear.
Oh, okay.
I'm proud that you made friends.
I think that's where I need to
with
go.
Vinny the Gooch.
Vinny the Gooch was my boy.
Let's see, what do I got?
I can see that. I'm happy for you, son.
Yeah, backyard baseball is my jam.
Yeah, that's fun, game.
Oh, different spot.
Yeah? How about that one?
It's also different. Do it again.
Ooh.
Tight. Justin Bieber ass.
Justin Bieber ass.
Pretty tight.
Ooh. No, it's Vinny Morello.
Hey.
Hey, come on.
Hey, Vinny. Down
to Virgilio's for some cannolis.
Oh, he got dicks flapping in the breeze.
Oh, we don't need no dicks flapping.
The fuck?
Man, fuck Paulie.
Man, fuck Paulie. He's a fucking prick.
Hey, yo, Vin, Jimmy.
Vinny. Name is Vinny.
Is it? Name is Vinny.
Top, the bottom right.
Holy shit, I'm good as fuck. Anyway, hey, Vinny, did you see that guy playing harmonica on his ass down there? It's fucking crazy.
Sam, put him over the barrel and show him the 50 states, if you know what I mean.
Oh, show him the 50 states.
Yeah, let's show him the 50 states.
Yeah. Let's show him 6 feet of dirt. How about that?
Ooh, how about we throw in an extra 7 because he was bad.
Yeah, and then you know what? We're going to show him to our fish tank, and we're going to show him all with the little fishies.
Ooh, we got
He's
going to
swim with the fishes.
We got plecos.
Ooh. Hey, I got something better. We're going to take him out. On vacation. Alright, because this is real stress. This job's real stressful, guys. Alright, we all know.
Oh, push that bitch! Damn it. Ingrid.
Try it.
Tell Ingrid.
Okay.
Whoa, those doors closed in one frame.
Look for the service,
dude. Look at that little ghost. He looks so happy. Hey.
Oh, it's a Jehovah's Witness.
What you got against Joe? Jehovah's.
What do you got against Joe, Tim?
What do you got against Joe?
What's wrong with Joe?
Oh, what's the fucking...
No, Joe!
Service entrance. Oh, Gun Hill. There
we go.
Cool.
Gun Hill.
Good thing I found it. I didn't have to wait around too much.
If your name is Joe, don't even try.
Ooh, Dan, you need to watch House of Cards, too.
Yeah, that one I do want to watch.
Yeah, and then let me know when you get to season 3 so I can rewatch that. Or watch it, because I fell off
on
season 3.
Okay. People said season 3 wasn't as good.
Oh, that's sad.
You're sad.
I get that a lot.
Okay.
Then again, you should see his bad side.
Ooh.
I try not to judge. But for what he did to you, both sides,
Oh, goodness.
Ooh, but good and bad, though. You said them both.
Hey, both sides.
Hey, listen.
What's up?
You know what everyone's favorite hero is? An anti-hero.
It's true. Nope.
Everyone can relate to the anti-hero
the best.
What
about Spider-Man? He's not an anti-hero.
Spider-Man is what everyone wants to be. But not everyone can relate to a Spider-Man. Everyone can relate to an anti-hero.
No.
No. Scorpion, you can relate to that,
yeah,
man?
Yeah. Vengeance. You never felt vengeful?
No.
Liar.
Actually, no.
You're a liar. I'll tell you your emotions, you lying sack of lies.
Well, the fact that he literally pulled himself from hell to kill Sub-Zero, who didn't even kill his clan.
He didn't know that.
I know he didn't know that, but the fact that he had the desire so much to pull himself out of hell.
He watched this fucking clan.
And what about Mortal Kombat? What is this, man?
Hey, man, you don't fuck with
that. I thought his neck was just broken.
What would you do if some, like, crazy fucking sorcerer was like, listen, I can give you life again to get your revenge on the guy who killed you?
Hitman Grinder, that's my favorite band.
It's good, yeah.
And you found out hell was real because you just showed up in hell and he's there, like, hey, bud, I'm gonna give you another shot if you wanna kill that guy.
You only got
I think
one
everybody
shot.
Would take it.
I'd be like, nah, fam.
You know, you watched your fucking wife and kid get murdered
hey,
in
bro.
Front of you. What are you talking about? You'd be like, nah.
Don't you give me attitude, Abe! Don't you give me any attitude!
You see, what is dead may never die. So, I do fine. And true self is without form.
I need you to stop
these fucking Zenny quotes. I'm gonna just learn every single Zenyatta voice line. And I'll put him in a ukulele song.
Time to get off my lawn.
Hip?
I'm not a young man anymore.
Speak Justin Overwatch quotes for the rest of the fucking episode.
Die.
That's all I got.
It's in the refrigerator.
Happy Halloween!
Precision German engineering.
GG! Do I want to go up the elevator? What's in here? Hey, look, it's Slim
Fit.
Ah,
Dan lost.
Look at Slim Fit.
Oh, you're right.
Hey.
Hey, look at that.
Hey.
That really looks like something you would draw.
Hey.
Alright.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
That's a good one.
Hey, that's not a... Hey.
I'm not gonna... Overwatch quotes. Fuck. I need to look every single one up.
I expect good things from you.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry.
True self is... What was the adversary one? Fuck. It was like... Like, you were pissed
something.
Off about something. I was like, you know what, Dan? Fuck. I'm gonna write a song.
Adversary is another word
Zenyatta
for best friend.
Lines on ukulele. Man, that man. Whoa, he didn't even realize that. That could have been the fucking pizza guy.
That was
he was like, nice to see you, you little prick. And
that
he just starts shooting at him.
That was a great yawn right there. Estacago.
There you go.
Man, you do not know the layout of this house.
No, Escargo, you don't.
Who the fuck's Jenny? Come here.
Jenny Escargo.
Well, I can't go up that way, so what do I do?
Nice dual cobras okay. There, Billy.
Oh, I guess you just have to...
I guess you gotta wait a second.
It's an Easter egg. What the fuck is Dora's gonna do against a gun?
Tell him to show you him
the
badge.
Depending what kind of gun? Enough.
Tell him to show you the badge. Do it. I don't know. Do something. Kick somebody in their teeth.
I feel like I'm gonna snap somebody.
This is fucking...
I feel like this guy Harry Houdini drew shit.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good.
That's a helicopter.
You see, what's that? It's, you just shut the door on it. You'll be fine.
Yeah.
Don't tell my boy how to live.
What? How fucking light is that? What do I do?
Not fight it.
I'll fight it.
Oh, no. I don't think you can. Uh-oh.
Wait. Oh, I had to wait for that. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Cause it looked like the door, the wall actually blew up. That's okay. I was gonna one-on-one that man. Cause as you know me,
oh,
Casey,
God.
I've one-on-one everything. It does not matter what character I'm playing.
I know. You've seen my diva. I'm like, oh, look at that, a Torbjorn ulti.
Guys. We just... You'll see it when you fucking watch this video. Jesus Christ.
Don't worry about it.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. Cheese.
That's all we got.
Shout out to
Shout out to Cheese, really?
Shout out to Taco Bell, because that's what I'm getting.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Never mind.
I was going to say, you got dinner at home.
Yeah. Damn it. I was really excited for a second. I totally forgot about that. Fuck.
Forgot about what?
Shots to talk about later.
Oh, yeah, talk about sounds good. Oh, God.
I'll get that later.
Rich. Why can't I push this right away?
And I'm getting cheese.
There we go. Come on. Come on.
Right. He's like, I'll knock this over. You're like, fuck.
This is going to be a hassle. Quark controls engage.
How do I not hit him?
I hate moments like that.
You don't want to know.
Here comes my boys!
Who's got your back? Satan, apparently.
Actually.
The darkness. The darkness!
Man, this is a dark-ass hallway now.
So it is.
There's no light.
Oh!
So what are you supposed to do?
They already blew it up.
Oh,
never mind.
GG's! I'm too young to die.
Can you throw anything at it?
I played the wing.
Dude, have you seen the Zenyatta one of like that? Oh my fucking god. Zenyatta's my favorite character.
I love how there are darkness when Let's Play the game Overwatch Talk.
Fuck you!
Almost everything we do becomes Overwatch Talk now.
Good. I'm proud to be an American.
Oh, can I get out here?
To where at least I know I'm free to play Overwatch.
And I'm proud to get by some loot boxes to get that Mercy skin.
Can we please?
And I'll proudly stand up
next to you
and declare my
and I'll go pee-pee.
This is Dang. My pee-pee.
Please. We're having a serious.
Please.
This
serious.
Is my pee-pee.
Serious conversation.
This is my pee-pee.
Jenny. No. No. Okay. Die. Palpatine should voice everything.
Yes. Hey, I know you're feeling shitty about your girl, dude, but I want to let you know I'm going to beat Jenny's cheeks.
You're going to beat Jenny's cheeks?
Oh, I'm going to beat them cheeks.
But she's dead.
Hey, there's still grass on the field, am I right?
I guess.
Hey, you think...
Oh, platform.
You think I can put that on my resume now? As a people person?
Why would I do platforming now? Oh, bitch.
Oh, no.
I'll fuck you up.
That window didn't stop them.
You and your officer.
Oh, my God. Like that bitch got shot.
Bitch, you were tough.
Woo. Not that one. She was like, you shot my neck, bitch.
Oh, you hit me in my weak spot.
Yo. Man, this helicopter.
Do I have to jump with the window? It looks
yeah,
like
you gotta jump on that thing to get to the thing.
Oh, hello.
This person was waiting. Not waiting for you, apparently, but he was waiting.
I don't want to devour the heart. Why not?
Devour the heart!
And you're to blame!
Something.
Bitch.
Copyright claim.
Shot to devour the heart, and we're to blame. Dan, we just got
what?
A copyright claim.
Oh.
Dude, those guys didn't yeah, give a shit about your bullets.
He didn't.
And or, like, your preference on what you thought he was doing.
He didn't give a shit about your preference on anything. Favorite Onimusha game? What? Didn't care. Doesn't matter.
All
man
good.
Didn't care.
Said,
they're all good, so I don't care either.
Hey, they said Onimusha is for sweaty reboots.
That's
Ooh.
Right. How sweaty?
You need to prove them that that's not an insult.
Get Ooh. You need to prove them.
Prove them.
Uh-oh.
Prove them now.
Man, you shot the shit out of those lights.
Do
Bitch!
Good. Do well. Do
Can't hit shit with the shotgun.
Ooh, get a gunner.
Summon my friend.
Yeah, actually.
Or a light killer.
Gunner will do.
Well, that'll do it, yeah.
Carl.
I like how the helicopter is just hovering outside.
It's like, I'll
like,
see
him. Like, ooh, if I manage to make out who this
He's
man
like,
is.
Video game logic tells me that he'll be right around this corner soon.
Good thing I'm in a video game.
Okay, that's the door. Go through the door. Go through the exit. No, why would I? We don't go through exits in these games.
Who gives a shit?
I don't.
Not I.
Uh-oh. What? What? How? That would do something. Certainly.
You don't know that. You can't prove that.
Yo, I'm gonna bend this man over the barrel so quick.
I'm so happy one of my brethren finally made it big on the screen now. Apaches for life.
Your mother wears a potato sack? You know what?
Hey.
Commie nut burglar.
Whoa.
Commie nut
burglar. Is that my gunner?
Yeah, I think that was the gunner. It's actually kind of funny. I think he's up there just swinging neck.
Yeah, probably. Okay. That's not up to code.
What do I do? Someone call OSHA.
I don't go that way.
OSHA!
I'm about to walk the streets now? Is that what's going
to
happen?
I'm about to walk the streets and be a freak out sheets.
Where do I go?
You're going to shroke. You're going to... Oh, fuck.
We have too many shits now. I don't know.
You're at shrokes.
Too many shits. Too many shits.
That's Vinny. Not
toilet paper.
So you're still just doing this. I'm not like
so in I need to kill the butcher now.
Go kill the butcher and then take a shit in his bathroom.
Whoa.
And don't flush. Clog the toilet, actually.
Dude, if you take a shit in someone's bathroom and don't flush, that's probably like a really big
power play.
That guy
seems really chill for having two guns poking in the face. Ooh. Okay, he's dead.
That's what he gets for that.
Yep. So I guess we're being
chill. I mean, Dan's already on the shoot to kill list, so.
Yep. Might as well shoot to kill.
Or shoot to shoot on sight.
Yep.
Shoot on sight to kill.
Oh, wait. Was this the door? Yeah, it was. Right? Yeah.
I love the game you play. Whenever you go to a door, you're like, whoop. How do doors work?
Okay, so...
How do doors work?
I need to... Where...
Like magnets.
Where the fuck is,
Where the fuck?
I feel like he already said this.
Yes, yes.
Yeah?
Yeah, multiple times.
Yeah?
Yeah. What, okay, so... Where's the butcher? So I'm just look that up right now. Because...
I'll... Well, maybe the person who's not sleeping should do it.
It's true.
I'm awake. What are you fucking talking about?
You fell asleep.
I didn't.
That's all you. That's all you.
Yeah, well, that's not nice. I'm talking.
Okay.
Doesn't matter.
I would believe that, except you were
talking. It's so interesting. It's so interesting. I'm in there. The beeper. Dude, look at the beeper.
I got some information.
For you.
Butcher.
I thought I was about to die.
Stealing.
Go to a payphone.
Why?
First of all, dial Butcher's number.
Well then. Can I just call him? I don't have to go to him? That'd be nice.
Oh.
You know.
Oh.
I thought you said you had an idea before you called. Before I called.
You piece of shit.
But now you just got one? The fuck, man. Ooh, we're gonna show them our peepee.
I took 1,000 photocopies of my hairy ass and put them in the briefcase.
How many?
Did we ever tell the story about when I took a piss when you were still on the other ass? we were playing a game of Overwatch.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
I want to make sure I know. What the fuck?
Okay. All right, we just gotta do this. Short fuckers
piece of candy. Anyways, we were playing Overwatch, and I'm like, I need to pee. I had my mic on, and I was like, I don't really feel like taking this off because I have it clipped in my shirt. So I was like, I'm just gonna go pee, and you're gonna listen. And like, I walked up, and it's like, oh, you're starting to break up a little bit, and because my bathroom's like a couple rooms down. So I was like, I started peeing, and he goes, oh, the piss. And I started laughing really hard about that. And he did not know that I could hear him.
I forgot.
When I said that. So he lost his absolute poo-poo.
Dude, all the piss.
All the piss.
Open that
is
gate.
That,
so is this where
is
I need
that really
I need,
bad? I do that all the time to people.
It was just because he caught me off guard by saying that, and I caught him off guard by laughing.
I thought he couldn't hear me. Like, ooh, peepees.
I was gonna say, I pee all Ooh. The time.
Also, the way he said it was pretty good.
Ooh,
Ooh the piss.
Alright. Pick up this key.
I thought you were
gonna
have
I'm glad
open
we got a
shit
stain
and
key.
Stare at poop.
Dude, so at work, we have a case for the ammunition.
For the poop?
Yeah, for the poop. and somebody fucking took the wrong key and put it in the lock and just broke it off.
He had one job.
Yeah, and I told my manager about it. She was like, "Ah, okay, we'll have to like talk to like the store director about it." I was like, "Okay, cool." And then the next day, she was like, "Yeah, we'll have to get like a locksmith to come do it or something."
I'm yeah.
Like, okay.
Makes sense.
So the next day, I talked to her again, and I'm like, "So hey, did you ever tell the store director about the key that's currently still stuck in it?" She was like, "Yeah, we need to get a locksmith to do it." And she was like, "We need to get a locksmith to do it." I was like, "Yeah." But, like, the way she said it, I was like, "Do you want me to call a locksmith?" I'm not going to personally call a locksmith for you.
Why not? Maybe they're cool people.
Maybe.
Maybe.
We got somebody there who's, like, a certified handyman.
They might know where the parties are.
They might know what's up.
Yeah, really. Who's getting locked out?
Me.
All right.
Lit?
What?
Yeah, because they're so lit, they get locked out of their house. Human misery.
Too turned up.
Disease.
You're a disease. You get that?
You're a disease, a mistake on my soul.
You're a disappointment to your parents and everyone around you.
I don't know about that. Maybe my parents.
Ooh, tell them. Tell them how you feel, Dan. I put my arm on him for support.
Did your parents ever touch you in the no-nos there, Jimmy?
What do we got here?
I'm gonna take
ooh,
road worker outfit. Nice.
Great. Oh, for the fucking man.
For the mans.
Oh, I thought it was for you. I was like, I want him just... I thought he was gonna pose as a road worker. I was like, this is gonna be the best scene in gaming history. Put away that darkness.
It really did. Go back the way you
came, pal. What'd you call me, bitch? Oh, okay. The entrance of the old Turkish pass a year ago.
Mitch, do you always talk to strangers?
Right. What does he sound like? Sounds like, Golda.
Man, that bitch is too close, and she's got facial hair.
She wants to smell you.
She's like, eh.
Does
she have facial hair? Well, I thought you were about to, like, kill him. I was like, damn.
Me.
Yeah.
After you shot your buddy in the face.
Oh, and listen, what is it? Immediately. Hey, see, so you're doing that thing where you're like, me, but you. No, we're not saying Casey's a good person or I'm a good person. But we know you're not a good person.
I mean, I think we're all generally good people. I'm just
we're all fucking shit.
You're right.
We're terrible.
Man, who's this fucking Tyler Perry ass?
Tyler Perry.
Man.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's just Tyler Perry. This is Liz in the sewers.
Who's this Tyler?
What the fuck is this?
Why
this is
it
where he gets his trash ass ideas?
Is the frame
movies
rate not going?
No, dude, there, it hasn't been lining up with their talking the whole time.
I feel like the frame rate picked up there.
Did.
Okay. Alright. Oh, fuck, boy!
I didn't do nothing! Don't shoot!
Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, he headbutted him. Yeah, he did it right, though. Not like you fucked it up.
Yeah, no. That was a bad moment.
Oh no, homeless!
Don't let him rub a bottle on you.
Oh my god. Devour these hearts. Who gives a shit about you, lady?
You know what? You need to go
Jackie
eat
Staccato doesn't.
Go eat some fire.
If only.
And then you need to breathe fireballs. Ah!
You got a knife!
You got dead.
I'm a demon man. Oh my god. I can't wait.
I love this game.
Like a...
This game is just, it makes, like, when I see cool shit happen in this game, I'm like, man, that was cool. I can't wait to see it in Darkness 2.
You don't really have executions like that in Darkness 2. Oh, I don't think so.
That sucks.
I don't think you do. You might.
Man, you should get a gunner to just fucking
that
light
just,
these people
I just made
up.
A
ooh, get a light killer.
No, I didn't. Alright, we're gonna stop.
What
oh.
The fuck? Is this booby traps?
Fucking welcome to Saw, bitch.
Okay.
What?
You better cut those cords.
Just jump through them. What's the worst that can happen?
Slither. Slither. Shoot the lights. Now slither.
I mean... Alright, you're good. You're
take
set
that
the trap. Get a light man. I just want to see him just Palpatine the shit out of me. Is he in a construction outfit?
Will. No. Only certain ones have construction outfits.
The Slither.
I mean, like, yeah.
That's the tech. You're good. Oh, maybe not.
You're good.
Oh, there you go.
Summon a little guy. Kick
you
their ass.
Did. Go away. No, yeah, he's still kicking.
Kick their ass.
Mitch, why am...
Get that light.
Yeah, get it. Go get it.
Fucker.
Fucking bitch.
Well, that looks like death water. Yeah.
Use the Slither Man to slither over and get the power. Use the Slither Man, Dan.
Use the Slither Man. Well, we already killed Slender Man. Back in World War One.
Sure.
You're right.
Fucking Slender Man.
We killed Slender Man back in World War One.
You see that they're making a fucking, like, there's gonna be a sci-fi TV show about creepypastas.
Well, that's a good idea.
Yeah. There's one about, I don't know if you guys ever heard about it, but the fucking the Candle Cove, or the Candy Cove one.
Fuck. I'm on a string.
You guys
sounds
ever...
familiar.
There was one about like a TV show that... What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ.
Hyper
speed.
Yes. That one was about like this like TV show that like some people remember. Oh wow. I mean, you... that was a lot more simpler than we were making it out to be.
Well, I didn't know what it was.
Bite electricity. But it was about like a TV show that some people remember and some people don't. About like haunted people.
Jesus.
They're probably going to do a Slender Man one. Slender Man. Oh, then there's a vent. Oh, my
God. That's trippy.
I get this is supposed to be like a menacing demon, but it would be
just
hilarious.
Just like watching it like pencil itself all around.
Like a derpy snake.
I'd say the Russian sleep experiment's probably one of my more... favorite of the classic
ones.
Then there's I can't remember the name of the story, but it's like something like I Am God.
What happened in that one?
It was about like a patient that checks into a hospital and like it's they don't resemble like a normal human. They look like a mannequin.
Mm-hmm.
And, like they ended up I guess like eating a cat or some shit like that. They were like homeless and stuff and got brought
up
in.
Up top. There's a vent.
Oh yeah, okay.
I'm not really 100% because I can't remember off the top of my head. But anyway, like, long story short, it's just, like, this person who, like, looks like they had surgery done to look like a mannequin, and they're, like, really fucking creepy and freaky, and they have actually, like, super sharp teeth.
I think...
It's creepy as hell.
I think I heard, like, a Japanese version of that. Open the fucking door. Yeah, the Russian, sleeping experiment, that one's really fucked.
Help! Help!
Speak of the devil. Going on.
No! Help me! Now
how do we help this man?
Time, Lord.
Also, how's he dying? Well,
the world may never know.
Can you can you slither?
Maybe that's the idea behind this. Let me
bad light. Go to sleep. Die.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, so hit him with the die.
Die! Oh shit! Oh.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. What the fuck?
Oh no deal. Whoa!
That guy got.
Oh, he saw me and freaked the fuck out. That's probably what happened.
That guy got to be over that time.
I was gonna say, what the
fuck? Yes!
Wait,
is the black hole as good as it is in 2? That's the question. Because in 2, oh my god, the black hole is the best thing ever. Will you please? Okay.
Actually?
Where am I going?
I'm proud.
Not that way, then. Where?
To be an American?
No. I'm proud of Dan getting his black hole.
Yeah. It's a thing to be proud about.
It's like your little boy got a fucking...
So... did I do what I had to do?
On a football team or something. I don't know. Or your child won the science fair. You'll be proud of them. Would you not, comrade? I am proud of Daniel because he won black hole.
I haven't heard your Russian accent since fucking years.
good.
Even though Double turned out to be a total psychopath, it's probably the best that you don't tell Mitch that you found his brother. You don't want to mention that you blew him away, Jesus.
I blew him the fuck up.
Yes.
Yas. 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 Use this black hole thing. I want to see it in action.
I would love to use it, but I got... What do I do here?
Oh.
I did it.
Yeah.
Just gotta do the age-old squat under the thing.
Oh, okay.
Well, pop that door.
You know, for somebody who's possessed by the darkness, you do a lot of normal human activities. Minus eating hearts, apparently.
Those men took out their guns.
Okay.
Immediately. Whoa. They're just like, ew, feels icky.
They were.
So, in the darkness, too, when you do that, it just fucking swallows people whole.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good.
And this one, it seems like it just makes them really grossed out.
Yeah, I don't know if I... Yeah.
It was like a swarm of locusts on them.
Oh, yeah, locusts is another thing that you have, too.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Not the bees!
No, not the bees.
The best movie quote ever.
Luke Cage.
It's Nicolas Cage.
You're Nicolas Cage, it's Luke Cage.
What'd you call me?
You heard me. I didn't stutter.
It's true, you didn't.
Stunning is a habit, but stuttering isn't.
Oh, there's a thing on that.
You're a thing.
Dan, there's a little.
Don't tell Dan.
Why do we care?
There's a little thing. We'll do that.
Because it could be a number you can call and get a date, you lonely bastard.
Whoa.
That's rude, man.
Yeah.
I mean, Jenny's dead now, so. Yeah, gotta be pretty lonely.
Okay.
Turkish bath.
There we go, cool.
Should we climb this ladder next time?
We'll climb this because I don't know where the fuck it's gonna leave us.
Go to the Turkish.
We'll go to the next time it's safe.
These are old Turkish baths, son.
Man, we're a bunch of stinky bastards, the game just said.
It's true. You feel me?
You feel me, man? I got old
all
birthday.
Hand gestures.
Yeah, I'm an anime fan, too.
Are you?
Yeah.
Are you really, though?
I love watching old fucking pilot instruction videos from the 80s.
I love watching...
That's my favorite anime.
Oreo Clan LPS videos.
We don't.
Right.
Don't lie to me about watching our own shit.
Don't lie to me about that stale.
I see
content.
The views.
And we're saved.
Stale. We did it. So we'll see you guys next time when I fucking stop melting and go to the Turkish bath.
No, we won't.
Something like that. See you.